is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Corey or Autobot. I'm here today bringing you guys a brand new video. I just want to take a quick second and thank everyone that went for my montage challenge. We actually had a decent turnout for the montage challenge, so just thank you guys so much for participating in this. This video is actually the third place winner, and I'll have second place up on Wednesday and first place up on Friday. But go show the third place winner some love. His links will be down in the description below for you guys to go check him out on Twitter and check out his YouTube channel. Go drop him a sub. But yeah, congratulations, Lord. Hit me up on Twitter in the DMs, and I will I'll talk to you in regards to whether or not you want a shaker or if you want a G Fuel 3-pack. And yeah, enjoy his response, guys. He had a pretty decent response. So, like I said, just go check him out down in the description below. And yeah, I'll see you guys on Wednesday with the second place winner. It's been your boy Corey, or Autobot, and I'm out.
December 1991, Charlotte, Michael, and Rick Sisley gave birth to a son, named him Joseph Don Sisley. And Rick packed his bags, but he didn't even miss me. My mom took abuse, but always did what she had to do to keep the food on the table and put me through school. Started saving up to move away cause she was scared. When Rick found out, he threw her down the stairs. Never understood how much she really cared. And no matter the circumstance, mama was always there. Even when it wasn't, she made everything fine. Nearly threw away a life just so I could have mine. And in the second grade I went to court and had my name changed. Now me and your father, we had the same name. And even though I never showed it to you, I appreciate everything you went through. And I just wanna say thank you. Life has ups and downs. People, they come and go. But even when you're not around, I'm always gonna keep you close. It's not about where we came from, it's who we end up to be. But just know just like you love me, just like you love me, just like you love me, you love me. In the third grade, moved to my cousins in Tennessee. Only for 3 months, ain't know why I had to leave. Bags packed, tears rushed, my heart was beating. I was scared and alone, I remember the feeling. I thought my mama didn't want me no more. I remember sitting crying on the living room floor, thinking I'll never see you again. So young, heartbroken at the thought that I just lost my best friend. Found out a couple years ago that you were sick, and you just didn't want me to see you like this. Yeah, 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 yeah. Rusty girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air. So party over here.